by that. Oh, poison traps. Yeah, how about we avoid these?
The Jaguar is gonna find us mid battle.
Let's have the fun. Oh, keep him there, keep him there, keep him there. Alright, and
I've only got 9 antidotes left, so we gotta knock this guy out. Can we dodge?
Let's touch him. Yeah, he's angry.
Yeah, he's angry. He's been hitting us in the butt a lot.
Cat, fuck away. Whoop. Why are you not? Press the wrong button this way.
the wrong button.
Didn't like it intended, just barely crept in. I was playing back home. Back the way we came from the hut.
Okay.
Ooh. Gotta grab one of these.
I think I'm no longer tracking him.
Oh.
Oh, there it is. Sorry, yeah. my green thing disappeared for a bit.
No worries.
I don't want the jaguar. So we're gonna find the jaguar. I think you started tracking the jaguar, because now we keep finding him.
Oh no, he just he decided to pop up, so he's gonna be there. His territory, we're pretty much by the every find him. So that's why. That gets like burst around the corner map, I think.
Oh my gosh.
That's why they insist on being here. Remember?
Yeah.
It's just a Yagras, it's not an Anjanath. So it's to come for a visit. He did that when I was hunting the Kurayaku. That was not exactly what
Which
I...
Which is the place we haven't gotten yet.
No, that was the weird chicken.
Oh, that was the weird chicken? Okay,
yes.
You can remember their names. I have no clue on that. Oh! We're gonna fight on a cliff.
This is why I'd recommend you taking down here.
Wondering, there was times where we both almost died and had to, you know, take a step back.
Yeah, I made a mistake of going from my Swift Faith in Church into space. poor timing. Happens. Part of the game.
Yeah.
Got it. Yeah. Fire resistant helmet is not ideal in fighting a pukie. Oh, but it's not too obnoxious.
Not too obnoxious. So we're almost out on our timer. And I love how my character puts her hands on her hips and kind of like, you know, checks her boots for dirt. It's raining, we're in mud. It's not just gonna wipe off, you're just gonna smear it.
There we go.
So we'll go through this, and that will be the episode for today. I hope everyone enjoyed, and I look forward to getting more of this done. And I will see you guys in the next episode of Monster Hunter World.